Okay, hello guys, it's another video of DilmGamer7, and today I'm playing Minecraft on my PlayStation. And you can see that I found a little village here, and I'm just gonna put the shit for a day. And I know in the previous last video I was doing Plants vs. Zombies, I wanted to continue that, but I thought I'd show you a bit about Minecraft. I just started this world, but I have tons of others. So this is gonna be pretty hard. Just break up pictures, and I gotta just start digging down until I hit like a little sand, and that's what I'm gonna. Yeah, see, now when I get down, all I'm gonna do is break that compressor plate, so I won't have to, explode myself. Doing this so creative. Just get all this. Ooh, that's good. No blocks. There we go. Got some blocks of emerald. Got some blocks of, so I can get up now. It's all good stuff here. Cold it up. I'm gonna probably be able to make some TNT here. Did I get no. Cold. There's a lot of web and a lot of bones and dynamite. Well, gunpowder. Okay, good. This will be over soon. So next video, I may play on my computer for a Five Nights at Freddy's world. I may start creating some. Thank you. should be enough. It's funny that I just started this world and I've already found the switch though. Time for TNT. Let's keep that here, I don't want that. You know what, I'm just screaming. I don't care. So I'm not gonna get it home. If you have any tips about building some cool things in Minecraft, I know I'm like a great builder, but if you have any tips, you could just leave it in the comments below. That sounded like a kraken. It sounded like it. Let's go check that out. Let's go to that mountain. Come on. This is the worst thing that I'll eat. I'll cook and eat later, but I just can't. Yeah, if I don't run, then I won't run out. Because if you run, that starts to run out because you're getting hungry as you run. You need hunger to run. Thank you.